China and quality are opposites. China failed to control an outbreak, and now China is failing to control its rockets. Parts of a Chinese rocket recently fell out of the sky. And I'm talking about big chunks, 17.8 tons of junk. In other words, 17,800 kilograms of debris falling from the sky, passing Los Angeles and New York before splashing into the Atlantic. What if it had fallen on one of these cities?
Conventional wisdom in India, if it's made in China, it cannot be trusted. Chinese goods are synonymous with dysfunction. The world is learning this the hard way. Made in China masks don't work. Chinese test kits are faulty. And Chinese rockets, they just fall out of the sky. We are not making this up. It happened in November. Raining rocket debris landed on a Chinese village. It happened this week again. On the 11th of May, to be precise, a leftover rocket piece weighing 17.8 tons fell back to Earth. It was the biggest chunk of space debris to make its way back since 1991. The junk was from the Long March 5B rocket. China launched it on the 5th of May. The purpose was to test a crew capsule. It was something on the lines of a SpaceX Crew Dragon. The rocket orbited the Earth for a week. Then its core stage succumbed to the atmospheric drag. It re-entered the atmosphere. Scientists called it the most uncontrollable re-entry since the Salyut 7. Space debris have been re-entering the Earth since ages. Though the maneuvers are controlled, the descent often isn't. The fall of this debris was unusual. Why? Because it crossed several cities and towns. Here's something we must know. If an object is in low Earth orbit, then predicting its re-entry time becomes very crucial. A 1 minute error can change the location of the falling debris by 300 miles, which is 500 kilometers. This is from the Aerospace Corp. The debris of the Chinese rocket passed Los Angeles. It even passed the Central Park in New York and splashed into the Atlantic. Saved by a whisker. This time, what if it happens again? Can a government be held accountable if a chunk of rocket falls on a city and causes damage? There are a bunch of international conventions governing space debris, but nothing specific on what happens if it falls on somebody. Clearly, they did not account for Chinese rockets. Time to revisit some more rules. Bureau Report, VEON, World is One.